down. Thank you. Well, look. Jill and I had a chance to sit down and talk with Amanda and her husband, Josh. I told you how proud we were of your courage, Amanda, standing up and speaking out on such a personal issue to help so many women. And